How to lock Roblox with your Face ID on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can lock your Roblox gaming application with your Face ID on any iOS devices. So without wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so now to do that, first thing first, make sure you have installed the shortcut app on your device. If not, go ahead and open up your app store and install the application first. And right after that, go ahead and open up the shortcut app on your device. And from the homepage, go ahead and tap on this plus icon at the top right, and then tap on add action right here, then search for lock screen. Now, once you have got the lock screen, go ahead and tap on that. And once it gets added, tap on done, and the lock screen will be added to your shortcut. And the very next thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and tap on automation at the bottom, and then tap on new automation. Now, from this page, you need to find out the app. So I'm going to scroll down and you'll get to see the app. Go ahead and tap on that. And from this page, you actually need to tap on choose right here, then find out the Roblox app. And once you get the Roblox app, go ahead and select this one and tap on done, and the Roblox will be added right here. And the very next thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and tap on run immediately and make sure that you have toggle up notify when run this option. So once you're done with all of the settings, go ahead and tap on next, and it will be showing you all the shortcut that you have on your device. So here you'll get to see the lock screen shortcut that we have recently added. We're just going to tap on that and it will be added right here. Now once you do this one, you're all good to go. Now every time you're going to open up your Roblox application, it actually required your Face ID to get into this one. So guys, this is how you can lock your Roblox gaming application with your Face ID on iPhone. Hope you find this video helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.